In this video, we will learn how to create system user and employee in ERPNext. Search the user list in search bar and click on Add User. Here you will see the quick entry dialog box. Click on the Edit Full Form. Enter the email ID of the particular user which you would like to create and the username. Add first name, middle name and last name, then click on Save. User will receive the welcome email from the system. User can log in and update the details under More Information section and can change the password. Give user roles which will allow them to access the doc types and reports permitted to the role. You can also create role profile for the specific department of your company with multiple roles assigned in the profile. Here you just have to choose correct profile in user, and all roles in the profile will be automatically applied to user. To create new employee, go to employee list and click on Add Employee button. You can fill out the necessary details such as first name, middle name, last name, gender, DOB etc. under Overview section and Save Employee. Under User Details, you can select the ERPNext system user ID if user is already created. Or you can also create system user by clicking Create User button. You can fill out the necessary details under Joining. Address and Contact. Attendance and Leave. Salary, Personal, Profile and Exit sections. Please like and subscribe our channel to know more.